the kingfish, the big splash, and finally, the steamrollers. Unleash our contestants. Welcome to the fast world of Quick Cash. The first team to hit the targeted total claims victory.
Étoile nouvelle catégorie. Tout final, étoile nouveau statut. Tout final.
The kingfish are trying to rule the waters, unlocking Vault 1.
Pardon? On me fait chuter sur mon stock.
For some heart-pounding action. Will the remaining contestant on the steamrollers play it safe or try to make it on our highlight reel? Let's see. Kingfish are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started.
Bah oui, ça tue à deux.
A contestant on the steamrollers is facing the opposition all alone.
Ça tue à deux, sérieux, ça fait des putes.
What the kingfish needed. They've pocketed our first cash out.
Vas-y, prends pas l'épaule, du fumier. Casse les couilles. De chuter aussi, putain.
With an iron fin, the kingfish are cutting into Vault 2.
Oh mais sérieux, ça prend pas les balles.
There'd be more kingfish in the arena. Only one contestant left for them.
Come over here! On me! Come on!
Mm. Mais c'est facile de tuer à deux, putain. Sérieux. Sérieux, c'est facile de tuer deux. Bon, de grosse merde.
The last member of the Big Splash needs to be calculating before jumping into any danger.
Vas-y frère, c'est facile de tuer à plusieurs. Bon, une grosse merde. Du magot. Okay.
One of our teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners.
Dans les deux émulations, putain, ça le seul.
All right, the Overdogs, the Socialites, and finally, the Boundless. The arena has loaded, buckle up. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash and quick cash.
Over there,
the team
go.
That secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
Remember, last season, a lot of teams won by prioritizing teamwork. It's on, Scotty. We've got our first elimination.
This might get crazier than I expected.
Ready, turn around. Remember to watch your step.
with boundless momentum. The boundless are opening vault one.
One minute remaining.
Clear, mais c'est facile à deux, sérieux. Ça fait un pire. Mais wesh! Non mais c'est n'importe quoi! Non mais sérieux, les mecs, ça sent. Mais il est mort tout seul, ce qui me balle.
That's a blow to the boundless. Team wiped.
They're in a bind now, Scotty.
The socialites are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The boundless are back in play.
The socialites are back on the A-list.
The overdogs have been rattled. Team wiped.
They were caught chasing their own tails.
The overdogs are back in play.
Is looming, and our contestants might find that the best strategy is simply to embrace the unexpected.
The boundless robbed a cash out.
That gamble paid off big time, Scotty.
The boundless are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out.
Our contestants are in for an astronomical surprise as meteors rain down upon the arena.
We've heard through the grapevine that the socialites are opening vault two.
We've reached the end of this game show event.
Quoi? Mais wesh.
Cash out in progress thanks to the socialites. The overdogs are engaging. Have recovered and respawned. Success. The socialites just stole a cash out.
Now that's how you play to win this game show.
One contestant left for the socialites. Maybe not a good time to hobnob with the other team. Cash out completed by the socialites. Around Vault 3. Are transcending realities. The remaining cash out set in motion by the overdogs.
Mais frère, prends tes balles, toi.
The socialites are stepping into the limelight now with the lead. The socialites are prioritizing victory over mingling. Great steal.
That could be a game changer.
Frère, mais putain, on peut s'accroupir, c'est chier.
The Overdogs made an awesome steal there.
Wow, that was a bold play.
Swings to our winners. From all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.